Hey, I'm back. It's me. If you like this video, hit like and subscribe and come and see me a lot more. And yes, I need a shave, but I don't get them at work. Guys, the Thai government have knocked down quarantine to 7 days. In an attempt to bring tourists in, maybe spending 2-3 weeks now rather than 4 or 5 weeks, they've taken it from 14 or 15 days or 15 nights. 15 days down to 7 days. So now you can go, you can have your, you still have to need a COVID test, you still need to have your injections in your arm, ouch. And you can go and you can book from, I think, mid-April, 7 days quarantine, and then you're free to do whatever you want to do in Thailand, which is great for me. It was taking almost 5 weeks with that few days in London. 15 days quarantine, 11 days at home, coming back here, then doing 10 days. Which was ridiculous, and I'm sure they're going to drop that as well, coming in from Thailand when you get back here. So hopefully things are looking better. Good luck to you all, those who haven't been before, those who are going for the first time, and those who live out there. It's looking better, guys. Things are starting to improve. The lockdowns are working out in the UK. Great for here. They had 68 deaths a couple of days ago. Now they had a little spike when the kids went back to school. But that's coming down. They're doing you guys are all doing a great job staying in and abiding to the quarantine rules. So 7 days, great stuff.